Today we celebrate St. Catherine Drexel. Young heiress gives up family fortune to enter convent. That could have been the top story on the nightly TV news if television had been around in 1889. That's when Catherine Drexel shocked the world by announcing her decision to devote her life to the education of Native Americans and African Americans. The daughter of a Philadelphia banker, Kate Drexel knew luxury and privilege as a young girl, but her father and stepmother did not shield her from reality. They shared their wealth with the poor and welcomed them into their home on a regular basis. Those experiences, along with her reading, moved her deeply. At the age of 30, Catherine decided that God had work for her to do on behalf of two peoples who had been largely overlooked in 19th century America. Finding no religious order that answered her sense of mission, she founded the Sisters of the Blessed Sacrament. She drew on trust funds established by her father at his death and established a system of missions and schools for Native Americans and African Americans, most notably Xavier University of New Orleans. Catherine Drexel lived to age 96 and was canonized in 2000.